Hello dear children, welcome back. Hope you all are enjoying your good health and doing well in your studies. So children, let us begin new chapter in geography, chapter 4, that is climate. Children, in our previous chapter we discussed about the different landforms and the drainage system of India. Now in this video we are going to discuss another very important natural element of the environment, and that is climate. As we all know, because of climate, we used to change our lifestyle. We have seen in a year there are different months, and in those months we used to sometime wear cotton clothes and sometime we used to wear winter clothes. This is all just because of change in climate. Let us discuss in this chapter how does this climate change took place, what are the factors and what are the elements. So children, let us begin with a very interesting topic, that is climate, by understanding its meaning. So let us know what is climate. So the definition of climate says that the sum of total weather condition and its variation of a large area for a long time or period is called as climate. So this is the definition of climate. So it remains for a long time period in a large area. And this another word is also there, that is weather, and this is climate. So children, there is a great difference between climate and weather, though these words remains and seems to be very similar. Let me tell you, as I told you, the climate of any large area, it remains for a long duration. It may be for 1 month, 2 months, and that can be called as climate. And the factor affecting climate and weather are same only, that is temperature, humidity, pressure and wind. So in the same way, whereas if we'll see the weather condition, weather may vary. In a day, weather may be rainy, it may be sunny, or it may be moderate. So in this way, weather keep on changing in a particular day. Suppose in the morning, if sun is shining so brightly and all of a sudden in the afternoon cloud starts appearing, and this shows the change in the climatic condition, and this sudden change is called as weather. Sudden change in the climatic condition is called as weather. Whereas climate, it remains for long duration of a particular area. Suppose this is a particular area or the large area in which if the temperature of that area remains hot for 2 months, then we say that the climate is hot over there in the month of May and June. And we can say in the month of May and June, the climate of Rajasthan remains hot. Okay. So in the same way, whereas in the same area, if we talk about the weather condition, maybe in the month of May and June, in the hot climate, maybe weather may change. Some day it may come cloudy, some days may remain, you can say, rainy. So this is the difference between climate and weather. Climate remains for a long duration and weather remains for a short duration. Now let us understand more briefly with the help of clipping. Children, in this video we shall study about the climate of India. When it comes to the word climate, it refers to the sum total of weather conditions and variations over large area for a long period of time, that is for more than 30 years. So when we study the weather condition of India for a period of more than 30 years, we come to a conclusion that climate of India is monsoon type. Okay, if this is the definition of climate, then what is weather? Weather refers to the stage of atmosphere
over an area at any point of time. Say, if it is raining, I will say it is rainy day and weather is rainy. If it is very cool outside, I will say it's cool. Hence, climate and weather is made up of same elements, that is temperature, atmosphere pressure, wind, humidity and precipitation. Now, you may have observed that weather conditions fluctuate very often within a day on the basis of generalized monthly atmospheric condition in a year. It is divided into seasons such as winter, summer and rainy. When it comes to India, the climate of India is described as monsoon type. Now, this type of climate is found mainly in South and Southeast Asia. The word monsoon is derived from Arabic word which means mosim and which refers the winds which changes the direction. Again, in India, the wind goes from southwest to northeast and northeast to southwest. This we shall study in detail about why these winds blow in these directions.
So children, now very interesting question comes in our mind that what is the type of climate in India? If we are living in our country, then we should know that in our country what type of climate is there. Generally, if we see the scene of complete world, there is a different type of climatic condition in world. But if we talk about our country, India, we Indians have monsoon type of climate. Monsoon type of climate. So let us understand what is the meaning of monsoon. Children, this word monsoon is taken from Arabic word that is mosim, and its meaning is change in the direction of wind. Generally, we Indians start thinking the word when we listen monsoon. It refers as if that rain or the shower, okay, but monsoon doesn't mean rain or shower. Monsoon means the change in the direction of wind. Due to this, the climatic condition gets varied. So in this way we can say our climatic condition or the climate of India is monsoon type. Why we have said this monsoon type? Because change of wind direction. That we will understand further in the next upcoming video when we will discuss about the retreating monsoon and advancing monsoon, how the winds are changing and how wind used to change place their direction. So in this way, the India has monsoon type of climate. This is the answer.
Children, let us do some short questionnaires. Dash refers to the sum of total of weather conditions and variations over a large area for a long time period. It's monsoon, climate, weather or environmental effects. Next question is, which of the following fluctuates very often even within a day? Weather, climate, seasons or atmospheric condition. Last question is, India has which type of climate? Arid, oceanic, tundra or monsoon? Answer all these questions in comment. Thank you for watching.